Hey, Dad. I was thinking.
Yeah.
What if I joined the baseball team?
Hey, what did you want where you're going?
Sorry, Dad, buddy. Sorry. Baseball? Son, we talked about this.
Yeah, right. But, you know, that was when I was small. And, you know, I put on 5 ounces this year. I've really bulked up.
Really, son? Baseball? Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, hey, why not, right?
Yeah, why not? But why?
Well, you know, Dad, you were such a big baseball star in high school, you know? Oh. I figured, hey, you could give me some pointers.
But, son, you know, I'm just wondering, maybe baseball isn't exactly your thing, you know? Have you considered the chess team or the glee club? And then some teenagers, you know, they get quite a rush from stamp collecting.
No.
You want to stop? We'll get some stamps.
No, I don't like
all
stamps.
All colors, colorful things.
No, I was thinking baseball. I can't wait to see the look on your face when I smack that ball in for a touchdown.
Dad, I'm kidding. That was a joke.
Mm-hmm. Just do me one favor, son.
Sure, Dad, anything.
Just please try not to get your hopes too high.
Come on, Foxy. Today's the big game. I need that. Foxy, give me back my uniform.
Goosey, please put Mr. Twiddle's uniform someplace where he'll be able to find it real easily. You want your uniform, loser? Go get it! sick little chicken. You still don't have a uniform? Even unpopular folks like yourself can't play baseball without a uniform. But don't worry, chicken loser. We're still gonna win without you warming the bench. What? Still no uniform?
Chicken. Oh yeah, baby!